for tuning on UBC. My name is Tessa Mili with your weather update. We're having a domination of wet activities in most parts of the country, and this is due to the rain that is hovering over us and moist winds are coming from Lake Victoria in combination with the Indian Ocean. Tomorrow morning, we expect to wake up with light isolated showers in our capital city, Kampala, and around some areas of lake showers, but the rest of the central is going to have sunny intervals. Moving in the eastern area, we are waking up still with light rains apart from Soroti, where we are having sunny intervals. The western stretch is expected to wake up with light showers across Kasese and Masini, but the rest of the areas, like around Marara and Kabale, are expected to have sunny intervals. Moving to the northern sector, we are having a domination of light showers dominating most parts of that country. But around the afternoon hours, we are seeing a pickup of thunder showers dominating most parts of the central at a maximum of 27 degrees Celsius, at the lowest of 25 degrees Celsius across Kampala and Masaka. Moving to the eastern, we are having a domination still of rainfall at a maximum of 27 degrees Celsius. Moving in the western stretch, we're having a pickup of thunder showers dominating that side at a maximum of 29 degrees Celsius across Kasese, with the lowest of 24 degrees Celsius across Kawale. Moving into the northern sector, we are seeing a domination of thunder showers dominating that side, including even some parts of the Rua, at a maximum of 27 degrees Celsius. That's a little pretty low temperatures concerning the northern sector. Moving into other countries, we are seeing a domination of cloud and rain around Nairobi at a maximum 25 degrees Celsius, Dubai with sunny conditions in combination with Cairo at maximum 42 degrees Celsius, but London is expected to be cloudy at the maximum of 29 degrees Celsius. Thanks for tuning on UBC. My name is Tessa Millie. Stay tuned.